He slammed the door firmly behind them. Now the wolf was really angry that two pigs had gotten away from him. Together to light a fire in the fireplace in no time at all. Huge dancing flames were soaring up the chimney. To drop right into the flames.
He knows he can't go down this house. Draw a lot of this time.
until they could finish and play all day long. And they did it. Was the best winter they ever had because they were together as from the Big Bad Wolf. Well, they say he was last seen at another end of the forest spying on a little girl wearing a red cape.
Homework like she should at Kids Safari. So she always came up after homework. Listen, man, I'm done with my homework. I'm gonna come play now. So she has been a very good asset to this play. So thank you, Miss Meredith.